Hey everyone, welcome back to When the Zephyr Plays Stardew Valley. This is exactly a few seconds after the last episode. Living off the land. Let's talk honey. Let's see. If you've got some flowers blooming near your bee house, they can produce flavored honey. Oh, really? I actually did not know this. That's really cool. Interesting. That actually means I might wanna bother planting some thingamabobs. What are they called? Flowers. I didn't wanna do that. Means I might wanna bother planting some flowers around that bee house. Anyway, welcome back. Sorry, I'm still a little bit in the mindset of the last episode, even though it is no longer the last episode. My brain's just there because it's there, because that's what happens. But I'm cognizant of the goings on currently, I promise. I'm not going to eat the mushroom. Thank you. Can I eat the pickles? I don't think you can eat pickles. You can't eat pickles. I knew that. So today, I don't really know exactly what I'm gonna do. Just a lot of the same basic stuff. Basic regular chores, doing some stuff, making some money. Nothing too special, but you know, a day is a day is a day. Not every day's gotta be interesting, right? Chickens. I wish to say hello. Oh, they ate all my grass in there. Damn chickens. Glad you two are okay. Excuse me while I go get some grass starters. They're gonna want those. Man, they ate that up. Wonder what I can do to mitigate that. I guess just plant several at once, probably. Can I get to you? Kinda. Yeah, I'm gonna have to break that one, that's fine. I would assume I could make it such that they can... Yeah, I think what I'll do is I'll head to Pierre's sometime today and I'll buy, like, 6 grass starters and just plant them all in that little, in their pen for now. I'm sure they'll appreciate it. Damn it. Thought that would work. So I can get them a bunch of living grass, and I'm sure the chickens will love it. Chickens eat grass? I don't think chickens eat grass. They eat like bugs, don't they? They eat like bugs and corn. Something like that. I could be mistaken. I don't actually know that much about animals, fun fact. Hardly anything. I mean, I'm barely qualified to handle chickens in a video game. Let alone handle chickens in, like, real life. The only animal I think I probably could handle is a cat. I don't think that should surprise anyone, but if it does, boo. I like cats. I'm very allergic to cats, and I like cats. Hey, another one of those grew. Means I gotta bust out another tapper. We gonna get some stuff out of those trees yet? I swear it. Alright, you. Have yourself a thing. Okay, I'm gonna sell some things. I'm gonna get this trash processing, and then I'm gonna water my crops. Then I'm gonna buy some grass starters. Then I'm gonna do this. Then I'm gonna do that. Then I'm gonna do the things. And that's all she wrote and stuff. And whatever. Don't listen to me. I'm being silly. Saying words for the sake of saying words. As though there's some good reason for it. Which I'm sure there's not. I just am saying things to say things. Alright, let's get the resources stored up. I have this glow ring I need to sell. Gonna have to go by the Adventurer's Guild and be rid of that. I am just, like, babbling about all the things that I could be doing. Water crops! That is important. I should be doing that. I should, like, really be doing that. Hey, this ancient seed has grown. A little bit. Still don't know what that's for. I'm sure it's relevant for something important, but the question is, what could it be? Short answer, no freaking clue. Long answer, like, no freaking clue. Right, I wanted to save this. What is that sound? That bloop sound. You hear that? The bloop sound? I heard that bloop sound. What was that bloop sound? Thought it might be the lightning rods being done processing all their battery pack stuff, but I guess not. I'm gonna wait maybe another day or two before I knock down this grass. Get some hay out of it. Because I don't need it just yet, and I'd rather it be able to grow a bit more first. Or you know what I could do? Find any tufts of grass around and chop them down. Well, you know what? Since I'm here. Yo. I got some things for you. Do it. Break it open. Star shards. Why do I feel like star shards are going to be important for something? I just get the distinct impression that they will be, but I have no idea. Oh, hold on. I had one more. What am I doing? But I don't know what it could be. And some copper. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. Bye. Star shards. I do feel like there's something important about that, but I have no idea what it could be. Like, I remember reading something about the most powerful sword in the game. It has something to do with the desert, and you have to bring some kind of mineral to that weird triangular thing. I don't remember the context exactly, but it was some mineral artifact-y thingy. 750 gold for a gold bar? Please. Now, who's Sandy, though? I don't actually know who Sandy is. He's here for some grass starters. I guess I'm gonna buy 10 of them. Why not? Oh, hold on. Also. Yeah, sure. Save a step. Who's Sandy? Is that the... Oh, don't tell me that's the lady out in the desert. It is. Oh, shoot. It's a lady in the desert. Damn it. Oh, you know what, though? That does give me a chance to test out, these star shards might be the thing I need to get that super awesome sword. So I guess I can just go. I'll just go to the, whatever, why not? Oh no, you did a thing too much at the bar. Let's go to the desert. Waste 500 gold. Probably gonna find enough, like, coconuts and stuff lying around on the ground to make up for it, but still. You know what I just forgot? I forgot to actually get my gold bar. Alright, how long do I have on it? Do I have 2 days? I have 2 days! I will do that tomorrow. God damn, I forgot the gold bar. The one thing that I needed. But you know what? I can bust this out. Is this what I need here? Maybe it's not star shards. There was some specific mineral thingy or something. I don't know what it was, though. You can't just drop it, either. Yeah, I have no idea. Like, none at all. What's the context here? What do I do? Something about some sword thing. I'm sure I'll find out someday. Probably. Man, I feel so stupid. I went here with the expectation of giving Sandy a gold bar, and I didn't have a freaking gold bar. What am I doing? Why am I so dumb? What do you have? Rhubarb seeds. This is probably... I would guess rhubarb seeds are the most valuable plants to grow in spring. But I don't have enough days left in the season for this to actually mature, so it's not worth it. Starfruit seeds, though, I could buy a few. Those things are gonna be worth a lot. Deluxe speed grow. Ooh, I was gonna say that I didn't mean to buy that, but then I heard a loud explosion outside. The 4th of July is tomorrow, fun fact. America's Independence Day, or whatever. I don't give a fuck. At all. I do not care. Dependence Day means basically nothing to me. Can you put a tapper on a palm tree? I just thought of this. I wonder if that's possible, if you can put a tapper on a palm tree. Also, my axe totally disappears while I'm doing this. While I'm swinging at the... Look at this. While I'm swinging at the cactus, my axe just vanishes. That's a visual bug. That should be reported and fixed. Now I'm... No, I'm, like, really curious. Can you put a tapper on these things? That would be so cool. Either way, I'm gonna make back the amount that I spent on my ticket here, so that's fine. I still feel stupid for not getting that gold bar, but whatever. Do I want to hop in the Skull Cavern for a bit? No, but am I going to? Yeah. Yeah, I don't necessarily feel like it, but I will. I guess I could get something valuable out of it. Why not? Spend a little bit of time in here. Ain't gonna hurt. Actually, the first floor that I find is one of these infested floors full of slimes. Heck, I could get some iridium out of this. I could get some iridium out of this, mind you. By could, I mean I totally got two already. Two iridium ore. Nice. Is that another one, or was that just the sound of that one dying? I hope it was just the sound of that one dying. Nope, that was another one. That was another two, in fact. Away with ye, please. All I want since I'm in here is some iridium ore. Nothing else is important. Can you imagine a sword stronger than this? I mean, I can imagine it, but I can only imagine it as of now. I bet it's like super powerful. How much damage does this do? The Lava Katana? 55 to 64? Yeah, that super powerful sword, whatever it is probably like 60 to 70 or something ridiculous like that. Maybe even more. I'd love that. I would love to have that. That would make spending time in mines like this way more bearable. I've gotten two pieces of iridium ore. That's definitely worth a little bit of time spent, a little bit of energy, or a little bit of HP lost. And technically a little bit of energy too. An iridium bar? That thing just dropped an iridium bar? See, this is why I want to breed the purple slimes, because they can do that kind of crap. Damn. God damn. Just a whole bar. A whole iridium bar. How is this a thing that can happen? I won't turn it down, but oh my god. Jesus Christ. Also, if I ever wanted to get a gold bar... Is that a diamond? That is a diamond. Nice. If I ever wanted to get a gold bar, hey look, I found some gold. I'm just gonna end up using this gold to upgrade my hoe, aren't I? Probably. Magma geode, nice. I probably won't spend too much longer in here. What? Inventory? Inventory, please. You know what? The copper doesn't matter. Go away, copper. You're nice, but I do not care. Oh, I don't want to mess with you. This is why I don't want to mess with you. Because you get me trapped in awkward situations, and then I take a bunch of damage, and then I almost die. I have the failsafe of these cactus fruits. Is there anything else I feel good and I would feel okay with scrapping? The glow ring is worth enough that I don't want to scrap it. And I guess I might as well use this speed grow thing. Yeah, I don't need the iron or the stone. They really don't matter. Damn it. Okay, I think as soon as I'm done here, I'm just gonna leave. Aquamarine, I want that. That's worth a decent amount. It's worth more than the topaz. It's also worth way more than white algae. But yeah, as soon as I'm clear here, I'm gonna leave. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk dying. Not a good plan, not a good time. Let's get home. Let's give the chickens this grass and actually get a gold bar as opposed to being stupid and not getting a gold bar like a stupid. Did I mention that I'm kind of stupid? Because I'm kind of stupid. All right, thank you for the ride, Pam. I will see you tomorrow. I have more business in the desert in the day following. Battery pack, aha! There we go, that's what I'm looking for. So I'll sell that, sell that, sell that. I'll sell this one, whatever. Sell that, and that, and that. Bam! Battery packs! I can do something cool with that. Eventually. Probably, most likely. Nope, that's mine. Store those. Store this. You know, I might as well just store the geodes in here, in this chest. Seems like the most fitting place for it. And the dwarf scrolls, too. Seems like a good enough location. Yeah, I think that's what I'll probably end up doing for the most part in the future. Let's see. I feel like I'm gonna smelt up some gold. I don't have enough iridium ore to smelt any of those, but maybe sometime soon. Also, I see some wild honeys popped in there. What was I looking for? Ooh, I have enough slime to make another slime egg. Let's see if I get a purple one, shall we? Gonna make sure I grab this stuff. Gonna grab all these battery packs. Do some great stuff with that later. These things are really useful. At least from everything I've seen and read up on, they're very useful. Also, gonna make sure I actually shut this gate tonight. Yo, chickens. I heard y'all like grass. Have I got a surprise for you? Ah, screw it. That stuff will grow pretty well. Okay. Did I have any other lightning rods that actually got some lightning action? Yeah, a few. I remember I put down quite a few before the, like, a few days before the storm. I'm sure a decent number of them have yielded something. Is that it? I think that's it. Six battery packs, though. That is huge. So what can I actually make with those? I can make these, the iridium sprinklers. Let's see, 24 adjacent tiles. So that would be basically a 3-tile radius around itself. Damn, that is awesome. However, bam, crystallarium. I want more of those, because if I can make a whole bunch of diamonds, I can make a lot of money. And that sounds like a good time to me.
All right. Oh God, am I yawning?
I must be tired. Oh, you know, speaking of a good time, iridium, battery pack, what's the other thing? This might not be the best use of those battery packs, but I am gonna do this. Gold and stone. I am gonna do this. Because I feel like it's worth it. I need 5 gold bars. Why did I think it was 2? Must have just misread it. So then I'm gonna put this thing down. I'm gonna grab this other diamond. And get this cooking. Gonna make some diamonds, and it's gonna be a good time. I should take a look and see of the recipes that I actually have, what I can make. Omelette requires milk and egg. Pizza requires wheat flour, tomato, cheese, wheat flour. I'm going to need to plant some wheat. That's for fall. Hash browns, I need some oil. I don't know how to get that. Pancakes. That sounds cool. Maki roll. I think I actually need this for one of the bundles. Pretty sure. Tortilla requires some corn. Oh, that's cool. Do I got these same things? Let me see here real quick. Artisan bundle. I can't do anything here yet. Right? No. I have an apricot sapling that's going to be grown by the time summer hits, but I don't know when those are harvestable. Honey, jelly. I would need some cheese. Truffle oil. This requires pigs. Yeah, so that's not going to happen soon. Quality crops. Not relevant. Animal bundle. I need to get some ducks, apparently. I'll get on that. Fish tank still requires the walleye. Bulletin board. So this is where I needed a red cabbage, which I don't know how to get. Ooh, I actually have no idea how to get red cabbage. Chef's bundle. Yeah, this is where the maki roll's needed. So what I'll need to do for this, the poppies are grown in summer, if I recall. I can make a fried egg. That's not hard. I think I can actually make that now. The maki roll is something that's available to make. I'll just have to get the ingredients. And then maple syrup, I already have. And then truffle requires pigs, I believe. Enchanter's bundle. When I actually get some rabbits someday, I can get a rabbit's foot. I have a pomegranate sapling growing. Wine requires grapes in a keg, which I don't think I can grow grapes in spring, so it's not relevant right now. I should probably get on this and actually grow some wheat, and then I think that's everything, yeah. I'm well on my way to finishing off this stuff. What's gonna take the longest, honestly, is this right here. The animal bundle is gonna take a long time to get around to. And of course, the quality crops bundle, this is gonna have to wait until fall time, these two. So that's unavoidable. Anyway, let's end this day. That was a really, really long day. God damn. 22 minutes for one day? Jeez. Now, why do these fall under farming? These are forageables. That's weird. Star Course is worth 500. Holy crap. That's ridiculous. Well, that was a lot of money. That was a lot of money. Jeez. I mean, like, that wasn't a lot of money, but you know what I mean. That was enough money that I can consider it to be a lot. What you got? Weather report. What's up tomorrow? It's gonna be beautiful and sunny. Ay. Alright, I got some work to do. So let's get on this. Kitty? So specifically, I want to get a gold bar over to Sandy in the desert. So I'm just going to hold on to that one right there, and I'm not even going to let it leave my inventory. Until I actually remember what I need to do. Which isn't going to be something that I can do until Sandy shows up at like 9 or 10. Something like that. So I'll hold off until then. In no rush, currently. Let's see. This stuff isn't grown. I'm gonna go ahead and knock these down right here. And this one as well. Just because they're kind of in the way and they'll get me some hay, which I do need. I need 10 for the bundle, but I also need to have some for my chickens. And I think the chickens are probably more important than the bundle. Although completing that bundle would not be something I'd be opposed to. Alright, little ones, little friends, I have a surprise for you. Get outside. You're gonna love this. Y'all are gonna love this. Oh my god, half a heart! Ah, they're up to half a heart. Oh, that's so great. Sorry. It makes me happy. Can I not get any more out? Am I just suddenly unable to get any of this stuff? I needed more. Okay. Come on, come outside. Oh man, go play! Go eat! Devour! I got that stuff for you! And the other one. Where's the other one? There she is. Munch. Hell yeah. Hopefully there's gonna be enough in there that it'll be sustainable such that they're not just gonna, you know, eat it all. And I'll have to go buy more. I mean, I wouldn't be opposed to that. If it makes him happier, why not? It's not something I actively want to do, however. Fine. Oh, what the? Why did that chop the space next to that? Why did that chop the sapling next to that tree? What? Did you see where my cursor was? What in the heck is up with these shenanigans? I will not stand for this. I will walk around and continue to chop down trees for this. You can't stop me, game. Freaking ridiculous. Doing all the wrong things. Anyway. Okay, I got some crab pots to go through. Daily chores, daily chores. Sandy's gold bar can wait. Not super important, but I'd like to have it done if I can. I should probably see about trying to make better friends with some of the other villagers, too. Hmm. I mean, I should. Am I gonna? Sure. Is my answer. Sure. Why not? Maybe someday. I can do this, that, this. Got some junk to process. Cool. I'll let those ones grow as well. Right, and then this maple tree here. You are going to give me some maple syrup, and it is going to be great. Okay. Store up the regular resources. Same basic stuff, nothing too special. Nothing too special. Save this. Save the cherry. Sell, sell, sell. Now we're off to see the Sandy. That one pink-haired lady in the desert. Let's do this. I mean, this quest alone is going to be worth enough to make up the ticket here. And whatever else I find might also make up for it a little bit. Although I don't suspect I'm gonna find too much. Yeah, there's basically nothing. I've taken all the forageables. Unless I want to go back into the mine, which I don't without some kind of healing item. Hey, guess what I have? Bam! Hell yeah. All that money. Now, do I want to buy any of these seeds? Rhubarb, no. Beets, maybe. Starfruit? That is so tempting, because starfruit is worth a lot of money. I think it'll be a good investment. Let's do it. I'll buy some beet seeds, too, for fall. You know what I still don't understand is how to... What's up with you? Bouncer, please. It's for members only. I know. I want to be a member. I get it. Is this all he says? So it keeps telling me there's more dialogue options. God damn. Do I just have to sneak in there or something? That's just silly. Hmm. I wonder if you can farm cactus. Now I'm curious. Now she's got to be curious. You wouldn't do much out here as a farmer unless you were a cactus farmer. Why do my tools vanish when I bring them down on a cactus? Why is this happening? I feel like that should not be happening. That is very confusing. Let's fish a tiny bit just because. I want to get one fish while I'm here. Whoa! Pal, please. One fish! It was a sandfish. I wonder how much that's worth. I know the sandfish was actually needed for that one rare fish bundle. I don't know how much it's worth, though. Also, I know I said I wouldn't go down into the mine, but if I can get at least one piece of iridium ore while I'm here, I would feel like it's some time well spent. Maybe not stress well spent, given how easy it is to die in here. But I'm gonna try and hopefully not fail. Hopefully not fail too miserably. Oh my god, that purple mushroom is a godsend right there. I need to use that. I'm gonna have to use that real soon. That's a lot. I mean, it's worth a decent amount of money, but it's also a bunch of HP restored, which I'm gonna need. Sure. Do I wanna get gold while I'm here? No. Am I gonna do it? Of course. The gold is still, it's still valuable. There aren't really too many good reasons not to take it. Why was that first day so long? What happened that made it long? Am I just not remembering something like super relevant or important? It took up a whole bunch of my time. I feel like I'm just not remembering something. Yes, eat the purple mushroom, please. Oh, look at my health go back up. It's beautiful. There's some, ooh, 3 iridium ore. Damn, that's actually enough to make another bar once I get home. Oh, hey. Remember this? This frozen tear thing that I needed so badly for a quest the other day? Freaking ridiculous. Anyway, guess I found it. Late, but I found it for what that's worth. It's worth like 75 gold or something like that. I don't remember how much the frozen tears are worth. They're either worth 75 or about 100, but I don't remember which. It's one of them. And you know what? 3 pieces of iridium ore is totally worth the stress. I'm gonna leave now. Good enough. Well, actually, I'm gonna go down one more. If there's anything immediately accessible that's cool, like this here might be cool. Thermal boots. Oh, that's cool. Like, that is actually cool. Yes, yeah, if you find the one cool thing, it could be worth. Otherwise, I'm just gonna leave. Yeah, that's it. The one thing about this mine, these mines, is that it's just so tempting to go down just one more floor. Just one more. You have to have an incredibly powerful sense of self-control to get yourself out of it in time. Before you're stuck forever. Or something. Or the near equivalent. Anywho. That was cool. I found some neat stuff. I'm okay with that. Down for such. Anything else in particular I want to do? I'm gonna store up these seeds for now, of course, but I don't really know if there's any other plans I have. Oh, you know what I could do, actually? I'll go ahead and drop this, 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 those. Frozen tear, making my life difficult. Hold on a bit. I want to get this stuff sorted away before I do anything else. I also want to get out these. Get another iridium bar smelting. Drop off some seeds, some inventory management. Green, aw, damn. You should come at me over from this angle. Right here. Right here. Thank you. I want to get in there. Oh, God. Well, that was awful. I almost died from that. Oh, my gosh. Anyway, I'm going to go take these and sell them. And then I was going to do something else and have completely forgotten what it was. My kitty just meowed. What was I going to do? I had something specific in mind, and I have already completely just... It's just gone. It's gone from my head. I have no idea what it was. At all. What was I gonna do? I was gonna do something. Something specific. Yeah, I have no idea. So there's 250 monies, because I can. Oh, right, the vampire ring. Probably should have been using that. Bah, whatever. What am I looking at for these, actually? How's it looking? Wow, only 124 slime left. Damn. Oh boy, I got a ways to go on this stuff. The dust sprites in particular is just taking forever. I cannot remember what it was I was gonna do. I really can't, like I had some very specific idea. I got nothing now. What the heck? Well. Oh, right, I was gonna upgrade my hoe. But I can't do that now because the blacksmith is closed. Ah, damn it. I was gonna upgrade it to gold, because I probably should, because I kind of need to, because it would be helpful. But then I forgot. You know what I can do, at least? So I can go grab 10 pieces of hay and put them in the community center. Although I could just save that for later, like it's not really all that big of a deal. I mean, I can't even do anything about that until I get some wheat, so whatever, right? I won't be able to finish the bundle until I have some wheat. I should really not forget to water you. You're very important. I mean, I'm going to assume the ancient seed is very important, but I don't know why. It's just a guess that I'm making. What I am gonna go do, however, do that first. Find these pieces of hay, knock them down. Oh, she's gone! No, I wanted to try and buy something from you, like red cabbage. Maybe specifically, that would have been nice. Ah, whatever. Let's just go end the day. I can think of nothing else in particular or specific to do that's really valuable or worth my time or worth doing, blah, blah, blah. I'm really tired and kind of just want to sleep instead. Oh, man, I got more videos to make, but I just want to go to bed. Whatever. You know, one last thing I could do. And I probably have way too much iron. Yeah. Might as well. I mean, the ore is going to be pretty useless to me relative to the value of the bars, so whatever, right? Alright, let's end the day. And by end the day, I mean at this point, end the episode. Ooh, hey, hold on. Level 10 combat, you say? Cooldown on special moves cut in half or critical strikes are deadly? Oh god, critical strikes are deadly, please. I like that. I like the sound of that. I don't know why, but I do. So anyway, that is actually going to do it for today. Thanks for watching. Glad you hung around if you did. And as per the norm... Let me get on my little rug. As per the norm, I will see all y'all in the next episode. I'm Elizardi. Catch you later. And stuff. And things. I'm hungry and tired. It has been a day. Tomorrow's going to be even worse. Anyway, yeah. See ya.